Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of July 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, I'll send them out to you every month. So getting right into it, the total number of sales in Barrhaven for July was down about 34%. And by the way, that's in keeping with the overall city, which was down about 36% or 37, whatever it was. So that's right across the board. In terms of the average price, now here's an interesting number. Prices are actually down marginally, granted, you know, 0.2%, but across the city, the average prices were up about 4.7%. And in fact, of the major suburban areas of Kanata, New Orleans, and Barrhaven, Barrhaven was the only one that had a price decline for the average price, for whatever reason. So when we break that down into residential and condo, you can see that residential home sales, freehold sales, were down about a half percentage point. And condos had a nice little bump up, although there's a lot fewer of them, by about 9.1%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, this is pretty standard across the city, including Barrhaven. They're selling in about a week longer than it took last July.